I love writers and actors and cinematographers, the first AD, the stage manager, the costume designer. I just love the process.
You can't look like you hate them.
I'm not a doormat.
I can't tell what you're playing.
I'm not a doormat! Now!
We worked on that scene and we tore it apart.
Come, come. What did you get? What did you feel? What did you think? Go, tell, talk.
All right. So you just gotta open up and let them do what they need to do, and you sort of guiding them this way, and they're guiding you and how you see the scene.
So you get that, you get that, you get that, you get that. But you must get to understand the height of the human need.
They didn't know what they didn't know. Now they know they don't know it, but they want to know it.
How did that feel?
The work of the process is joy.